Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So as you can see, I'm having this trouble with my laptop. Actually, I did started my laptop normally just by pressing the power button before 1 hour, and it is not started yet. From 1 hour, it is just showing like this hibernating. Actually, hibernating means the sleeping condition. In winter time, some frogs will just sleep entire winter time like that. That's a sleeping condition called hibernating. So like that, it is saying hibernating in my laptop. So what happened? I have not used my laptop from 15 or 20 days. So from 15 or 20 days, my laptop is shut it down. So after a long time, I'm starting it. So that's why I'm having this problem. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to forcefully shut it down, and again, I'm going to start it normally. I hope it will fix the problem, but if it will not fix, then we can fix it very easily. So I'm just going to use the very simple method. I'm just going to forcefully shut it down, and again I'm going to start it normally. So to forcefully shut it down, I'm just going to press and hold the power button, and after shutting it down, I'm going to plug in the adapter and start the laptop normally. I hope this will fix the problem, but if it does not, then I have many other way. It is not that much serious, I think. If we do not use our computer for a long time, then this problem may occur. So let me start the laptop again. So as you can see, my laptop has been started and my issue has been resolved in this way. This is a very simple way, but if you have the same problem and this method does not help you, so please let me know in the comment box. I'll try to suggest you the best method that will resolve your problem. And believe me, this is not that much of serious problem. This is not the serious issue. So I'll suggest you to use your laptop regularly. It will increase your laptop lifetime and your battery lifetime also. And it is very serious issue for your battery. If you are not using your laptop for a long time, then the battery will be damaged very soon. So thank you for watching this video, guys. If you like this video, then please click on the like button, and very important thing is that if you can, please add a new subscriber on my channel. Thank you. Bye bye.